Indiana Congressman Larry Bucshon continues to stand opposed to COVID vaccine mandates. Today, he joined more than 100 other Republicans in Congress speaking out against a mandate for Medicare and Medicaid service providers. Congressman Bucshon says the mandate would apply to some 76,000 providers. Bucshon believes it will make the current healthcare workforce shortage even worse. Bucshon is also a co-sponsor of a bill to prevent vaccine mandates on federal contractors.